Good morning, it's Joanne here. It's Tuesday the 24th of November. Cannot believe we are almost in December. It's just flying way, way too fast. Wanted to come on and say hello. It's been a while since I've been on. Been busy in the background, getting ready for our, if you will have seen, and I've used this expression loads, our brand spanking new mentoring programme. You may have received an email all about it yesterday morning or Sunday, telling you a little bit about it. I'm going to be holding a webinar on Friday afternoon this week at 1 o'clock, really just to tell you a little bit more about it, tell you the kind of things that we're going to be covering, why I wanted to do it and why it's important that I wanted to do it, especially at this time of year. I've seen some great posts from people saying that they're already getting ready, planning for next year and how they're going to get their growth strategy underway and the kind of things that they're going to be implementing, which is fantastic. Especially Queen Bee ladies, I've seen your posts everywhere. So it's really exciting to see that VAs are already starting to think about what we're going to do next year. This year was going to be our hashtag big impact at the conference, and we've probably not been able to do that for a number of obvious reasons. But that doesn't mean that we can't do that again next year and we can't kickstart that back into 2021. So that's gonna be the whole focus around the mentoring programme. It's gonna be about being able to stand out in 2021. It's been really difficult and there's been lots and lots of challenges. And as I said in my email and said in a post on LinkedIn yesterday, that we face challenges of maybe just being able to keep the business going and keep it afloat, keeping our clients sane and making sure their businesses have remained and grown stronger if they have been able to do that. And we've probably put our plans on hold. I know a lot of people have. I definitely did for most of the year. I really wanted to launch this earlier in the year, but didn't get the chance and didn't get the opportunity to, and have faced my own challenges as well. It's been really difficult and I've had a lot of down days, but I am determined next year to make this count. So the mentoring programme, like I said, a couple of key dates. So Friday this week, there's a webinar. Just, it's free, obviously. Just jump on, listen to me, hear what it's going to be about, if it's for you, if it's something that you want to get involved in. I'll be talking about the prices. There's going to be a small deposit to pay and then nothing until next year, but I'll go into that in more detail anyway on Friday. Registrations then will be open from next Tuesday, the 1st of December. So it's literally just a case of signing up and saying that you want to be a part of that. And then we'll kick off with the first module on the 11th of January. So there's plenty of time for you to get your head around it, ask me lots of questions, see if there's anything else that you need over that kind of December, early January period. If you register, I'll put the link in the comments below. So if you just want to register, log on. It's before any kids come out of school, before you have to leave for school. It's as you're winding down for the weekend. So a quick half an hour of listening to me babbling on about what I want to do with you next year and how I want to help you grow your business still. Join me on Friday.